Let's go! We have no time to waste! Aye!
Kotaro! Kotaro! Incoming soldiers! It's the Saika faction! The Hojo Clan Supreme Gate of Honor has been completed, and I highly doubt anyone will be able to get through it.
This is a lot better than the last one.
A solid fortress. And I see the old man still kicking.
Yet to go.
I see.
Trust me when I tell you, everything will be all right, I promise.
Right.
It has been a while, Ujimasa. Still relying on that mercenary. This will be nicely. Come with me. My path is one of pride and honor.
Understood.
I'll take this. I'll take this. This will do nicely.
Lines of the battle.
Out of all the opponents I could be facing, I have to fight you?
Don't you ever get tired?
Destroy the town! You will not take it from me!
You idiot! Why did you open the Supreme Gate of Honor?
Calm down. Just focus on your mission. Focus on the oath.
Come on! Hurry up so I can defeat you and get this over with!
Leave it to me!
Your help is appreciated.
Their key units are there, over there, and...
I'll take this.
Situation.
You think firearms are unfair? True, perhaps, but naive to say so.
Defeat them and forever embed our names in history!
Of course!
Is this not proof enough that we're the best?
You're a fool to think you could escape our boss!
Continue on, men! Not let your spirits waver!
I see.
We have protected Odawara before. And we will do so again.
That was easier than expected.
All right.
If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't have made it this far.
Predecessor must be proud of her.
I don't know what to do. What would my ancestors have done in a situation like this?
I don't think you realize how much of a mistake you made challenging me.
My best moves aren't gonna be enough!
Victory? No. This is merely the first step towards peace.
Remember our faces and mark our power! We are the Psych of Faction, proud and strong!
I've heard about them. They consider themselves one, individually and collectively.
This will do nothing.
Your help is appreciated.
I'll take this.
Surely it couldn't be human. Or, if it is, it must be possessed.
I'll take this.
If it were anyone else, the chances of winning would be slim. But this is Katoro.
This will be nice.
My new best moves are useless!
I can hear it! I can hear the laughter of defeat approaching!
You thought an army this big would move slow.
I'll take this.
What's the problem? Why am I angry? I'll tell you why. Why can't I be the one who wins? I want to restore the glory of the Hojo clan. After that, I want to rule all! Hitai! I will see to it that you pay for what you've done.
You are under the wrong impression. We hold no grudge. We merely honor our Red Bell.
You contribute to the destruction of a country simply for profit? How can you live with yourself?
Though I do have a question. Do you live your life in atonement for the men you've slain?
Well, I suppose on occasion, I may have got a bit carried away. That's neither here nor there. I direct my anger wherever I see fit.
Your help is appreciated. What are you waiting for? Won't you at least put up a fight?
I've set aside my best barrel of sake for a day like this. I don't have time to worry about my back.
This will do nicely. I'll take this. This will do nicely.
Enrolling mercenaries in our forces is despicable. What would you have me do then?
Goodbye.
We fight to protect each other and slash down any and all who oppose us. I don't care what you think of me, just let me win. I will not be defeated, not until the Hojo clan has been revived.
We fight and die for each other. The crows of Saika. We abide by our own set of rules. If that's a problem, speak up now. Otherwise, prepare yourself. As long as there are battlefields, there will be the Psyka faction.
The Yoshishige forces will advance, slowly.
All right, as you wish.
Dodge this.
Break through the gates and take over the camp, now!
Let the bell toll! Charge!
This is Satake's Academy of Gentlemen. It's meant to help us with our clumsiness.
What? He's even clumsier than me, if that's possible.
I'll take this.
I can't believe it.
None of our attacks have had any effect on him.
Could there be someone who's just as good, or even better?
Samurai faces death with no fear.
It's peasants who run for their lives!
This will be my turn.
What will it take?
How many more attacks must I order before they are defeated?
I'll protect you! I've always wanted to do something heroic!
So let's do this!
I promise that I'll leave you with more than just a scratch.
What's the matter? Did you forget what your sword is for?
A blink of an eye. A life is gone. Just like that.
I will achieve my goals, and they will make me more powerful than Lord Shingen.
Man after man, we're falling like leaves in autumn.
Attention.
I'd never taken anything too seriously before, but I've straightened my life out now. This will do
nothing. Our services are not cheap, with good reason.
Speed and strength. They are as vital to our survival as food and water.
Please watch over us and protect us. Offer us your guidance.
When it comes to loyalty, I am certain there is no other as faithful as me.
Don't you ever get tired?
It was a grave mistake you made, underestimating our abilities, don't you think? Like the wind.
Hey, don't push! You're the one who's supposed to go first!
We shall break through all at once! Follow me!
No, 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 you first! I don't want to go, you go!
The fate of this fight rests with the bullets in our boss's gun.
Come on! Hurry up so I can defeat you and get this over with!
We are all men of war. The thing that separates us is the cause we fight for.
All right, everyone! I'll be taking over from here!
It seems that the Psyka faction are quite feared. What a pleasing thought.
Company, halt!
May be clumsy, but more importantly, we are loyal and brave.
The enemy's headquarters are in sight! Move in at once!
You surely must be as brave and loyal as we are.
This will do nicely.
Surround them and launch your attack!
I always knew this would come at a price, that I would lose many men.
To admit, I'm terrified, yet also strangely excited.
Here we go. Don't worry, no matter what, they're no match for our Lord. You'll see.
To walk in his armor. You see? Clumsiness doesn't help.
Proceed! For honor, for pride, for glory!
Nice headquarters, although I can still feel that presence.
I can't remember the last time I was able to flex my legs. Sometimes I get lost, because I always walk a straight path.
Should I patiently await my chance? Can I hold myself back that long?
The boss's predecessor must be proud of her.
The air reeks of dirt and blood. I never get used to it. My men may be a bit slow, but they're straight arrows. It's better to live an honorable life than to die an honorable death. It doesn't bother me what other people say. I don't have the energy for deceit and trickery. I've never had the luxury of owning a suit of armor with joints.
We are the Psyka faction. We know more about the battlefield than anyone else.
Leave it to me!
Your help is appreciated.
Sometimes I get lost, because I always walk a straight path. You mean I'm not expendable?
We fight and die for each other. The crows of Psyka. We abide by our own set of rules. If that's a problem, speak up now. Otherwise, prepare yourself.
Thank you.
By the way, Ieyasu, I never actually asked you of your intentions.
Makoichi? Are you saying you formed a pact before you had such knowledge?
If our skills are of such renown that you sought us out, what more reason should I need? So what motivates you?
You're asking what I hope to gain from all this. My wish. A nation at peace, nothing more.
I see. And that is why you oppose Mitsunari. You believe this peace can be achieved once he's been eliminated.
Yes. He must be dealt with. And I will never believe otherwise.
You'll have to do a lot better than childish traps like this.